Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I am going to tell you essay on Lohri in English. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Now let's start the topic. Lohri is celebrated in North India. It is a famous festival of Punjab. It is celebrated on 13th January every year, which is one day before Makar Sankranti. It falls in Posh or Magh according to the Hindu calendar. Lohri also relates to the festivities celebrated in the harvesting of farmers. It is celebrated in Punjab as the harvesting season and the end of the winter season. Lohri holds special significance for Punjabi people. A few days before Lohri, young children start collecting wood nuts, peanuts, gajak, til and ravdi for the eve of Lohri. A fire is lighted on the eve of Lohri in the evening. All people wear traditional clothes. Men, women and children circle around the bonfire. They dance, sing and have fun there. People have a special dance for this festival, which is Bhangra and Gidda. People around the fire are offered with peanuts, til, ravdi, maize seeds, etc. They distribute this prasad to other people. Everyone loves to eat this prasad. Lohri is a festival of exchange of gifts between family and friends. It brings happiness and joy. Thanks for watching.